then show me where the fuck they are, dickhead. Last time I was here, I found a chest over here on an angle. Still here. Nope, not here anymore. There was a chest here. So where am I supposed to go? I'm very polite. Damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Wasted a grenade. There we are. That's what I'm looking for.
Guardians.
Oh, hi.
We are looking into something dark stirring near this location. For your ghost.
Down. Way too far for me to revive, though. It's not like we boys. We just said hi. Actually, I said hi. He didn't say shit to me, so fuck that. Fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck him. Fuck him. Okay. He's fine. That's nice, isn't it? A little sightseeing. It's a really dope looking planet, Venus. It's probably one of my favorite planets. Wish I had a side pistol I can swap out to. Anything? Can I use you? Looking for chests or any kind of secrets that might be down here. You get an area like this, there's usually a reason for it. Maybe a ghost down. So it's not just run through, it's not like a campaign. It's really, you really have to look around and see what might be left behind. You're always finding little goodies. Thank you. what's going on here are that the Vec and the Fallen fight one another. So they're fighting each other. It's really, it's not gonna take them out or anything, but that's what all the activity is. Nobody else here. It's just them against each other. That's a shield that's impenetrable by my weapon, so I just gotta wait for them to put it down. It's kind of like the chickens in Halo. Thoroughly look around. Did I say that already? I did. You never know what's going on. I think I found a ghost on a bookshelf once or in a corner. You definitely want to look around. This game's been out a while, so I'm pretty sure everybody's aware of that. Can I make it up there? No, I can't make it up there. I have to stand on one of these things. Let me just run over here and see if there's anything on this ground floor, and then I'm going to head upstairs to see if there's anything up there. This would make for a pretty good multiplayer map. All the stairs and the sides and stuff like that would be pretty good. Simple 4v4. It's a lot of non-activity here. It's weird. Should have run into something by now. Where the hell is everybody? It's like everybody got Ebola. I'm starting to feel like the strain with the Ebola thing. You notice how, well, Verizon network was down yesterday, and nobody could get online. And first there was a virus, and then the internet went down on that show. But everybody was, you know, still living life like nothing was going on. And that's kind of like what I'm doing. I'm just like, yeah, it's in Texas. Nobody's worried about it here. But nobody understands how it's being contracted, although there's no fluids being exchanged and shit like that. The internet went down. I'm like, yeah, big surprise. far. There we go. Better be good. Eh. They're just gonna shoot each other. Archives. Somebody didn't make it out. Should I go back there and handle those folks? He'll be there when I come back. If I come back. Is this not fucking beautiful here? Look at this shit. Come on, Ed. What the fuck is wrong with you? Or I could use the stairs. What time is it? 1:36 here. Not very vocal today. Sorry, folks. I don't have any viewers anyway. You guys are gonna watch this on video, and gameplay is more important than anything I might have to say. So, basically, I don't even know if I'm really in the right area or of what to do to get that Vex head for the Queen. The Queen wants head. But for those that don't know,